Dear friends in Christ Jesus, today's gospel speaks about the third account of resurrected Jesus' appearance to his disciples. We may ask ourselves now, why Jesus appeared to his disciples again and again, and today, for the third time? The gospel of today provides us the valid answer. That is, Jesus during his lifetime said many times that he has to suffer and die, and according to the scriptures, on the third day he will be risen from the dead. But his disciples doubted in this truth. So that Jesus, after the resurrection, the risen Lord appeared to many, first to Mary Magdalene and then to two of his disciples, and two times before today's gospel to his disciples, and still they did not have strong faith in him. Therefore, in the gospel of today, we read, on whom Jesus wanted to build the church, Peter is going back to his old self. He is going for fishing, and others too are following him. Instead of continuing the mission of Jesus, therefore, Jesus appeared to his disciples again and again in order to strengthen their faith and to empower them, especially today for the third time. These all mean that they did not experience Jesus or experience the power of the name of Jesus. Therefore, today's both the readings are inviting us to reflect upon the name of Jesus or the power of the name of Jesus. As we know, Jesus, according to the gospel according to Matthew, means he will save his people from their sins. Jesus or the name of Jesus does not only save us, but makes us instruments to save. In the first reading, we read, Peter and John are questioned for the miraculous healing of a crippled man. And Peter boldly proclaims that it is in the name of Jesus the crippled man got cured, or Peter healed the crippled man in the name of Jesus Christ, the risen Lord. And coming to the gospel, it is Jesus himself enables them to catch the large number of fish. Dear friends, we, being the Christians, who always or most of the times dwell in the chapel, praying and reading the Holy Gospel, as well as who consume the most holy Eucharist every day, let us ask ourselves now, have we ever experienced Jesus or the power of the name of Jesus? Let us ask ourselves, do we experience Jesus when we receive him in the form of simple bread? Dear friends, surely we have failed in this regard. But Jesus will never leave us alone. He is ready to appear to us as long as we are bold enough to proclaim Jesus' name or the power of the name of Jesus, but always ask us to build strong faith in Him and come out of the doubts. As we have gathered here to celebrate the resurrection of Jesus and to partake in the Holy Eucharist, let us ask the Lord, the risen Lord Jesus Christ, to help us grow in faith, because it is the faith which will enable us experience Jesus or the power of the name of Jesus in our lives, so that we may be enabled to serve His people in His vineyard and witness Jesus through our lives, because Jesus' command after His resurrection is to go and proclaim the good news to all over the world, and those who believe in Him, to baptize them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. May God bless us and guide us in our ministry. Amen.